A very good morning to all my dear kids. How are you kids? Are you okay? Are you fine? I know you're fine and you're okay. Kids, today I once again welcome you. And in today's session, we will be doing a English rhyme. And the name of a rhyme is Hush a Bye. What is the name of the rhyme? Repeat with me. Hush a Bye. Let's start with the rhyme. Say with me, hush a bye, don't you cry. Repeat, hush a bye, don't you cry. Go to sleep, my little baby. Go to sleep, my little baby. When you awake, you will have cake. Repeat, when you awake, you will have cake. And all the pretty little horses, and all the pretty little horses. Let's repeat it once again and then you practice it. Hush a bye, don't you cry. Go to sleep, my little baby. When you awake, you will have cake. And all the pretty little horses, and all the pretty little horses. I hope you like it. Kids, repeat it many times, okay? And practice it. Let's do it for the last time and then you practice it, okay? Let's start. Hush a bye, don't you cry. Go to sleep, my little baby. When you awake, you will have cake and all the pretty little horses. Isn't it nice, kids? Practice this at rhyme and I hope you like it. I will see you in the next session. Till then, practice all your rhymes and take care of yourself. Goodbye, kids.